Everyone, and welcome back to Cat Quest. Let me just quickly get back onto the correct screen. Unfortunately, I've lost my second screen, so it's beginning to get a bit more annoying. Last time we were here, I said we'd get us up to level 20 before fighting the dragon. So let's go with Meat Disposal Crew. Right here. Now, I managed to grab all that weird meat without knowing. I think we did this last week. Did you not save? Oh, I did not save. Oh, we did this last time. It didn't save correctly. No. We in bush. We did this last week! Did that magical come out of the house? What's going on? Why were there monsters in the town? So it happened, the town has transformed into monsters. What? Yeah, we definitely did this last time. Because the next one is level 20. Try the escape and learn it. Be quick, I don't want to lose myself again. We did this one last week as well. Something's fishy here. I know I did that last week. You follow. Almost there. We found this cave. Defeat everything in it. Let's break this spell. Thank you. creepy weapon. Checking then, because I'm taking it, yeah. Might as well kind of upgrade these a little. My sister would wake up. Please help us. This might give us more insight on the curse. Let's go. Oh, Cat Ventures, you came back. The catnip you gave us really helped my sister. Thank you. I didn't. My sister Fema seems to have subsided, but she won't wake up. She keeps tossing in her sleep once and some night. Please, you must help us. Sounds like a wraith. Yes, sometimes enter dreams, preventing the host from waking. Luckily, wraiths are also need a strong smeller. Spirits that we can track. Let's follow the trail. Alright, seems the wraith is in this cave. Call a wraith, you must defeat it and all its minions. Got it? Unfortunately, yes I do. Awesome work. I don't have the key. You do will change anything. Leave her alone. Huh? The sister? The house must get empty, abandoned for many months. So Dumbot ended up cursing the whole town. You might find out more at the opposite town. Ooh. We've now hit level 20. As promised. Let's go fight a big dragon. faster. And the dragon is down. You ain't the best. So we got Flame Fang, level 2. I see things. Is that your sister? Oh, yeah, my sister. Sis! Stop! There! Boom. Aha! Did you like my illusion? I'll turn her to us now! And check for it. Two of my dragons remain. Mix the lies on water. I left my tracker on Darkthorn just now. The lead is straight to your sister's sister. That was but left Rose Trail. I want to do this first. There's an inscription on it. The dragons prove too much for the old masters, but at their darkest hour, the dragonborn would appear. About to enter the forbidden fields. It's forbidden for a reason. One if the monsters are too scary. Try and get around these guys. The old master's rule. Doesn't say the old master created this world, but it's all just fairy tales. If we find any monsters, we should clear them out. Let's hope your sister's inside. Speaking of that, didn't we just get a nice new sword? This one. Almost level 21. Thank you. I was about to die then. Pause, where are we? Dragon blood detected. Playing entry 2201. This is Ellis. Elias. The other said I should record my findings, so here I am. It took a while, but I can manage to infuse cats with dragon magic. I decided to call my creations the Dragon Blood. How was that? Just happened where? Let's get out of here first. Try that instance again, and your sister will pay the price. Wait up, who's Elias? Darn it! Well, I think we just have to play along for now. So the next dragon lies on water. Well, I'm stumped, but I'm sure Watchtower could help. And I'm gonna find a town quite quickly. Yeah, this should be fine. Whew. So I'm going to save the game, guys, and this is where I'm going to leave it today. As usual, do leave a like or comment down below. Just let me know you liked what you see, and I will see you all next time. Bye.